In the meantime, former NFL player Colin Kaepernick stirring controversy after comparing the NFL's draft process to a slave auction. He makes...
Yeah. Because we all know that slaves make millions of dollars.